In Paris, everybody does it. The butcher, the baker, even the friendly undertaker.
Everything about you is perfect.
I'm too thin, and my ears stick out, and my teeth are crooked, and my neck's much too long.
Maybe so, but I love the way it all hangs together.
9 o'clock.
No, that's much too late.
5 o'clock. 4 o'clock.
In the afternoon? When do you work?
Gary Cooper. Fabulous as the world's greatest connoisseur of women, who has hunted the species from Stockholm to Siam. No wonder he was named Man of the Year. His matchless technique always begins with gypsy music, keyed to fascinate any woman. Audrey Hepburn, delightfully, completely innocent. How can anyone blame her for being dazzled? Maurice Chevalier, the most famous love detective in Paris, who kept a box score on every game that was ever played.
He's certainly the most handsome man in your files.
He's certainly the most utterly no good.
He's got such an American face, like a cowboy or Abraham Lincoln.
You know what happened to Lincoln? And right in the middle of a performance.
Love in the afternoon. When a girl with no experience turns the tables on the most experienced man in the world.
How many other men were there?
You mean before I met you, or since I met you, or all together?
Quit stalling.
I told you I have a date.
The man you live with?
No, this is another man, a younger man, the man I play with.
Wait a minute. You mean there's one man you live with and another man you...